Crack-A-Lack in New York. I'm Vic Latino from KTU, and I'll be here all morning bringing you the hottest summer tunes. So get ready to highlight your boys and girls. It's Good Day New York.
You're watching Fox 5's Good Day New York. What New Yorkers watch.
What's crack-a-lack, and I love it. Good morning, I'm Chris Galis.
He's in the hizzy.
He's in the...
And I'm Rosanna Scotto. Jody is off today. Thank you for starting your day with us.
That's right. DJ Vic Latino in the house. He
yeah,
brought us CDs.
Exciting.
We love them already, but
yeah.
We love them more now.
Do you like to dance?
I do like to dance.
I can't picture you dance. Oh, actually, I've seen you dance.
I do the robot. I do a mean robot. I'm going to show Vic my robot later.
Not good.
And thank you very much. You ready for a Morning Jolt house party?
Let's go.
We have Vic Latino in the house
okay.
right now. Morning Jolt, we take a look at what's in the papers. This happened again, if you can believe it. Michael Jackson verdict came down. The headlines on the papers were identical. Check this out on the back sports page.
So what are you saying? Is there a conspiracy or it's just obvious?
Rosanna, I'm sorry I have to explain this to you. It's obviously a conspiracy. Somebody from this paper is calling this paper, or somebody from this paper is calling this paper.
You know, all jocks think alike. That's my take on it.
Yeah, you may be right.
Let's talk about P. Diddy.
P. Diddy, wow.
Wow.
How about the child $12,000.
Maybe you could weigh in on this.
That's amazing.
$12,000 a month, right? Cute picture of, you know, his son and he.
That's right.
Well, actually, we're looking at him right now on video. But what's your take? Do you think that's a lot of money, Vic?
Of course. I mean, you know, you have families that, you know, get through surviving on $1,000 a month or $500 a month. And, you know, here's a celebrity. And just because he's in the limelight and whatnot, he's forced to, you know, have
to pay
$12,000 a month.
Yeah, but why shouldn't his son live the life that he's accustomed to when he's living with his dad?
But, you know, and that's the thing. I think his son does, you know, and I don't think his son realizes it's a difference between his mom or the dad. You know, as long as there's love coming from both ends, you know, money doesn't really always matter to a child.
P. Diddy, for his part, says that it is not about the kid or the lifestyle that his son Justin is living. His son is a pawn in a legal game. And he just thinks it's a sham. So a lot more coverage of that coming up.
Three sides to every story, right?
That's right. Now, this was a story we saw last week, and it was heartbreaking because this little girl, Agita, I want to make sure I get her name right, Ashina Mayapat, said that the photo that they had of her in the yearbook
was... She didn't like her class picture, but she
right.
was absent from her class picture.
Right, so the teacher took
right.
a little picture.
She thought she was doing something nice, and the kid didn't like the picture.
Well, check out the makeover. The post comes forward, gets her the stylist, gets her the
hair.
She
looks beautiful.
And she looks beautiful. Look at this beautiful purple dress she's wearing. She looks fantastic, so... Congratulations.
Vic, do you think she looks a little too grown up in that picture?
No, she looks right. You know, I was reading the story, and they said that the parents demanded that they recall the 200 yearbooks.
Right.
And reprint them all.
You know what? I want all mine recalled, too. Since we're doing that, forget it.
Wouldn't that be great? And this is something very interesting as I get out from underneath my pile here. MBNA on Friday, another chopper goes down in the East River. They were all MBNA executives. So MBNA takes out an ad in the back page of the Metro section.
Of
the Times, thanking the FDNY, NYPD, all the people
Isn't
that rescued
nice.
Yeah, did you read the fine
York.
Print, though? It actually said that if you live in New York and you have an account with us, you don't have to send next month's.
Oh, Vic, I didn't see
I'm
that.
I'm checking a small print.
I'm looking. It's not on my copy.
It was on mine.
But you know what? That's a really nice thing to do because, you know what, the police and the firemen are always there for us and the emergency rescue people, and it's nice to see it in print, you
That's
know?
Right.
A
nice
big
gesture.
Thank you to everybody.
All right, good stuff. And still ahead on Good Day New York, hate crimes on the rise in the city.
Not bad. KTU, DJ Vic Latino joins us, and he's got his hot summer music picks.
Yes, we do.
Hey, welcome back. We are just finding out that Vic Latino is a scofflaw who speeds.
No,
I'm just teasing.
He's
from Long Island. We were saying that you kind of look like Jeter, A-Rod, kind of a mixer,
you know,
and that helped you out.
Yeah, one time I got pulled over in New York City by the police department, and I was wearing a New York Yankee baseball hat, and the police officer was like, oh, my God, it's Derek. And I was like, where? I was like, wait, yes. Thank you. You know, she's like, God, I'm sorry to bother you.
Vic, you should have handed her the Ultra Dance number 6.
Yeah, I know.
It's good stuff. The latest summer music.
I can't wait to hear some of these good songs on here.
It's really
here.
Good. It's your ultimate ultra weekend. You know, just put it on Friday,
let it go.
What's
the vibe on it? Yeah, what's the vibe on it? I mean, is it more,
Latin?
It's
everything we play on KTU. It's dance music. You know, there's even a track on there that has my voice on it and whatnot.
Good stuff. Well, we're going to be hearing some of that a little bit later on. It's all great.
I don't know. I can't wait to listen to this CD.
Well, we're gonna have
some.
Yeah, we're gonna be able to listen to it and hear your voice and shout out to Brooklyn, Queens.
Yeah,
I hear it all.
It's good.
So we want everybody to email in, right?
That's right. Let us know what you want to hear. If you got a question for Vic Latino, let us know. He's ready to answer
anything.
Nothing's off the table.
Nope, you're used to nighttime.
I heard I was going to be with you and Chris, and I was like, it doesn't matter. I rested. I'm ready to go.
You didn't stay up all night?
No, I'm ready to go. I even ate my Wheaties this morning.
All right, good.
Fox5ny.com. Just click on Talk to Good Day. We'll take your comments. We'll read them a little bit later on.
You're welcome.
Thanks a lot. Vic Latino's on the desk with us. You recognize this, well, you recognize his voice anyway.
Oh, yeah. I would never, you know, run an easy pass.
Of course you would. Law-abiding citizen you
are. Yes, I am.
Would you go to boot camp, though?
Of course I would.
With Mike Wood? I think Mike needs some of your dance music.
Yes, he does.
Stacey Ann, let somebody else do the driving this morning. That's the best way to do it.
Do you think, Vic, we should call the fashion police out for Penny? Did you see the way she was dressed this morning
at
the aquarium?
It was weird. When I was in the green room, they said we have to run out to the aquarium because Penny needed some grapefruit juice. And I'm wondering why.
Penny, are you making friends?
Very much. Hey, today we're talking about songs that are going to be heating up your radio
this
summer.
I'm excited. And who better to tell us what those tunes are rather than anything else, right? DJ Vic Latino from radio station KTU 103.5. All right. I love this song, Don't Funk My Heart.
Don't Funk With My Heart. It's by the Black Eyed Peas off their album Monkey Business. And it's been on the charts now for like three, four weeks.
What is it that makes you pick out the winners? Because you've had some great success on Billboard with your mixes, your CDs, and stuff like that. So what do you see in it?
It's about the songs that make you feel good. You know, basically when we listen to a song, and you know, and especially when I'm on the radio, I picture that female driving in a car, bopping her head, singing along.
You want to get up and dance
to
this.
Exactly. And if the song gives you that feeling, then you know it's going to be a smash. You know, it'll speak for itself.
I feel like getting up and bopping every time I see Fergie.
Yeah, definitely. You know, she used to be in a group called Wild Orchid, Fergie.
Really?
Back in the day, and then now she's with the Black Eyed Peas.
And Gwen Stefani's hot. Let's talk about that. Hollaback Girl. What is that song about? She wants to be a cheerleader? What is that?
Well, you know, her solo career is just booming. You know, she's just phenomenal. Hollaback Girl was number one on the charts for 4 weeks. Love Angel Music Baby is the CD that it's off of, and it's booming on the charts as well, one of Billboard's top sellers.
What I love about her, and I'm not the only one, obviously, she's got her own sense of style. She is an original.
You know, don't quote me on this one, but you know, just remember I told you she is the Madonna of the new millennium.
Okay. I think you're right. Nailed it there. Hey, you showed, or at least we saw a little bit earlier, that this next video, you won't even recognize the artist.
No, not even.
I think they put her in like a thinning out digital, you know, video.
Can
what
they
is
do that?
That?
You know something? She definitely does not look like that in person.
That's Kelly Osbourne.
And I think when her dad watches the video, he's like, Sharon, who is this girl on TV with the black outfit?
Plus, she doesn't have all the crazy color hair.
No.
But you like this song?
You know, this is basically a staple for dance music. It's the first video, actually, for a dance song that's being actually played on MTV, and that is actually climbing the charts, number one on the Billboard dance charts. And thank you, Kelly, for finally giving dance music an outlet for, you know, the public to watch.
Well, we know that you put together another great collection. You've got all kinds of tunes on it.
Yeah, the Ultra Dance.
This, we can actually show the cover of this one. Thanks a lot, for doing that for us. Ultra Dance 6, and talk about some of the music you got on this.
Well, the first song on the CD is by an artist named Silver Logan Sharp, All This Time. It's been number one on KTU for upteen weeks. It's the only place where you can get the song is on Ultra Dance 6. And then, you know, we did a dance version of Kevin Little's Turn Me On, which is on there. And it's just an eclectic mix of 24 of the biggest dance songs in the world, all on
CDs. You know,
it's
funny, you think about KTU, you think about you think about Goomba Johnny, you think about Joe Causey. So you think about the old songs, you know, the old hustle music that, you know, I grew up to.
We're multifaceted. We take care of the teenagers all the way to the grandmas. We don't discriminate. As long as you can dance, we want you.
That's right. House party every night on the air. Talk a little bit about what it's like. I mean, you grew up on Long Island.
Sure.
What is it like being a superstar on the radio in basically your hometown?
Yeah, it was a dream of mine to work in New York City, growing up listening to Broadway Bill Lee, and then now coming on the radio after him every evening. I still get amazed. Like, you know, I walk by the studio and he's on and I watch him and I'm just like, one day I'm going to be as smooth as that man, you know?
You are,
Vic. You made it.
So it's definitely an accomplishment and I love it. And, you know, it's endless. You know, you just want to keep on doing and doing and that's it.
Well, we're thrilled to have you on our show.
All right.
Great. Yeah, and good luck with Ultra Dance 6, and we'll be listening every night.
All right.
6 to 10, right?
You got it, Monday through Friday.
All right. For more information on Vic Latino, just log on to our website, fox5ny.com. Great start. Thanks for joining us here on Good Day. We'll be right back.
Let's see you bust a move. Come on.
Go ahead, Chris. Do the robot.
Uh-oh. Sorry.
All right. You will not be seeing that.
You're scaring me.
Right? Just threw on my shoulder. Just threw on my shoulder.
You're scaring us.
I gotta go lie down. I gotta go lie down.
Oh. All right, easy.
Never asked you for anything before.
No, never. You never asked to be on The Apprentice, right?
I never asked.
No.
We would love for Donald Trump to be on our show, and we're so serious about it that we've spent $150 on our shameless Bravo open, and we would love for the Donald
Maybe
to come on.
Maybe you can talk about this concert he's putting together.
Yeah,
right,
you know, there's some unconfirmed radio rumors out there that mm-hmm. Donald Trump is putting together a concert in the late fall at Madison Square Garden to raise awareness for his proposal for the World Trade Center.
You know what? We can help him with that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If he would
promote
come
it
right
and
here, absolutely.
You could talk about anything you want, Mr. Trump. Whatever. Just come on the show. There's a chair right here for you. It's just a little bit off screen, but it's there. You got to trust me.
We'll get him a throne. He doesn't need a chair.
It'll be fantastic.
Yes.
It'll be fantastic. As a matter of fact, if we can't convince you, maybe our $150 shameless groveling for Mr. Trump.
Yeah, what's good, New York? It's your boy Vic Latino from KTU hanging out with Chris and Rosanna this morning. So let's party. Good day, New York.
You know what? It's been so wonderful to have you here this
morning.
Well,
thank you so very much.
You've added such a great energy to the show, and we love listening to you on the radio.
Well, thanks.
And we've gotten a lot of emails, and let's go to a few of them right now
this
that we...
It's going to be dangerous.
No, I think they're all pretty positive.
It's a free-for-all. All
right.
Are you reading the first one? What do you got
You
there?
Go for the first one.
Okay, I got it.
Okay.
All right, here's Mark writing to us from Hogansburg, New York. Mark writes, I love your mixes. When is your next CD coming out? We've got it right here. This is the one, right? Is this
That's the one that's in stores right now, Ultra Dance 6.
What about the next one?
The next one will be at October 4th. It's entitled Vic Latino Presents One Night in New York City. It'll be two discs. One disc will be all reggaeton music. The next disc will be all dance music.
Oh, good.
Great stuff. All reggaeton is big. It's a
huge.
Big deal right now. It's
jumping on that bandwagon.
All right, good for you.
Hold on.
All right, we got Kat from New Jersey. She says, I listen to you all the time. How can someone get a demo on the radio? There you go.
Yeah, you hear this all the time, don't you, Vic?
You know, it's really hard. I mean, radio is meant for the best of the best. And not saying that people's demos aren't the best. You know, everyone puts their heart and soul into it. Persistence and being consistent. You know, if you send a CD into a radio station, send 10 copies of it, you know, and spread it over time. Don't think because you send one CD, it's going to get on the radio.
Mm-hmm. All right. Is there a secret underground location to buy great dance music? Alex from New York City writes.
You know, there's a bunch of little mom and pops. You can order online music and stuff. In New York City, I go to Satellite Records. When I'm out on Long Island, I go to a place called DJ Records, which is in a music store called Abracadabra in Babylon.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, Vic. Thanks to everybody who wrote in, too. We really appreciate it.
Ever wonder what it's like behind the scenes at a top New York radio station? Well, I did. And so I stopped by KDU to do a little DJing with fellow Boricua, Vic Latino. Check it out.
It's 103.5 KTU, the beat of New York.
If you don't recognize the face, you just may recognize the voice, because it's KTU's very own Vic Latino working the beats in the studio.
FYE, the Riddler, rocking it right now for Ultra Dance 6.
I get to dance, I get to listen to the great music, and I get to talk to all the people in the tri-state area, and you know, what more can I say? It's really a fun job.
As host of KTU's House Party, Vic has become one of the top five radio personalities in the country.
It's weird. It's like, everyone says about the country and stuff, and I say to myself, well, you know, I guess my country is New York City, Long Island, Staten Island, Connecticut, Jersey, and the tri-state area. But it feels good, you know?
His popularity is so strong that his latest CD, entitled Ultra Dance 6, is flying off the charts.
Ultra Dance 6 has 24 songs on it, and they're the 24 of the biggest dance songs in America right now.
Seeing all the fun and success Vic was having, you know I had to give it a try. Listen to 103.5 KTU, the beat of New York. And we got coming up next is Yeah by Usher.
Back to the beats in 4 minutes or less.
Getting ready to see a house. But it wasn't as easy as it looked. With over 20 buttons to work with and an edit system that reworks listeners' calls in between songs, there was a lot to do in very little spans of time.
The hardest part of our job is, you know, if we're playing a 3-minute song and we want to run a phone call, is to get the phone call.